Top 5 Reviews. We be careful product quality. Also product durability and more. Welcome to Top 5 Reviews. Teclast P80 Pro Gaming Tap Unboxing and Gaming Performance Test, PUBG and Racing Games. This is Teclast P80 Pro Tablet Box. I am really excited for see my chosen sweet and powerful tablet that is really comfort price. My country custom officers buying this pack up my rope and put their seal after custom checking. Now I cut this rope. I am more research in marketplace for get gaming tablet with comfort price. I believe this is only one that is give real tablet gaming experience in low price. Just stay with me and see this tablet gaming performance. Wow, I am see my tablet packet. I tried to get it in my hand. Come on. Come on, my sweet lovely tablet. Wow. This packet is looking very slim. Now, I can't wait anymore. I open it. Oh my god. I felt really very excited. This golden color is really amazing. This is run Android 7.0 OS ensures you more wonderful user experience. Now I take it in my hand. Equipped with a 8.0-inch 10-point IPS touch display, brings your photos and videos to life. Powered by MTK8163 quad-core processor, offers you smooth operation and stable multitasking experience. This tablet building quality is very premium. Feeling awesome. An excellent slim. This is HDMI mini port and this is charging port, also an audio output port here. You also see two speakers in bottom. Operating system, Android 7.0. Allows you to remain connected and productive. Decent cameras for capturing memorable moments and high quality pictures in daily life. Equipped with better performance, delivering plenty of power for your use. GPU, Mali T720. Better and faster in playing games and watching videos than the previous generation. 8.0-inch 10-point capacitive screen with 1280x800 resolution. Natural finger touch screen with the 1280x800 resolution boasts impressive color and clarity and IPS. Technology provides wide viewing angles. Now, I need to see what else is waiting for me in the box. I found a paper, I am not sure but looking like a warranty card. And one user manual it made by two language English and China. This device built in 3 GB RAM plus 16 GB eMMC ROM provides room to store pictures, videos, music and more. TF card expansion. Accepts compatible cards up to 128 GB, not included, for easy expansion. Dual cameras for photos and face-to-face chat. 0.3 MP front camera and 2.0 MP rear camera let you capture memorable moments or chat with friends. Dual band 2.4 GHz/5.0 GHz Wi-Fi allows you to connect to the web while within range of an available wireless network. Battery capacity, 5300 mAh. Battery/runtime, up to 5 hours video playing time. Bluetooth 4.0. Now I found a USB cable and USB charger adapter. Now I turn on my tablet. So I need to hold power button in 10 seconds for turn it on. Guys, I am used to use screen recorder for show you set up clear screen, but PUBG gaming time I record it normally by another camera. I'm go to setting to about section and see their model is P80 Pro and use Android 7.0. Now turn of Wi-Fi and try to connect my Wi-Fi. Now I am going to Google Play Store. I am saying in by giving my user information. Now I am install my useful apps that I need. Now time to test videos quality, we do it by using YouTube. But first open device info apps and see some more important information about this device. Now open YouTube apps. And search by 4K videos keyword for find good quality videos. Please see video's picture quality, I am nothing to say about it. Really amazing. And it make you more attractive by multitasking system. Now first we see Ratchet game test then PUBG test. We play PUBG long time for test tablet performance. Now time to test our targeted PUBG games. Just see this tablet gaming performance.
All of the items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the link in the description. You can check out the link for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below, share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.